Belt on me, so almost got a 6.605 beltless. It was just right there, but that's a huge improvement, seeing that I normally have to use a belt, and I got a 575 beltless and strapless, so that was pretty good. So, you know, or 585, sorry, 585 beltless and strapless. As you can see, all taped up. So far, other than having a bum calf strain or slight tear, whatever it is, it's been a pretty good week. Can't complain. Only thing that I could possibly complain about is my bench press, but that's the same thing every day. Anywho, if you wanna if you want to know anything about how I structure my workouts or how I do them, how do I base them, shoot me an email or hit me up on Instagram. This video is coming to an end. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'm out.